siding will catch that water, and it will bring that water all the way across and drip it out. And you can see how far that siding will make this water travel. And I've had to fix one of those leaks once. One of those can be absolutely crazy to find, but once I figured it out that the siding was taking it over and then dropping it down, then it was getting into another area of a different house, obviously, but this vinyl siding is known for being a carrier. It's a carrier for water, is what it is.